four, three, two, one. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
Stop! Don't sit down yet!
Dress code check!
Good morning, PCHS, and welcome back to the Bears Den News. I'm Jake Brown, and today is Wednesday, December 2nd. Congratulations to Ms. Sarah McIntosh, who has been named Special Education Coordinator for the Pierce County School District. This follows her many years as the department leader here at PCHS. Congratulations, Ms. McIntosh. You will be missed here at PCHS. Remember to order your 2021 yearbook at lunch today and every Wednesday for just $60. You can also order online at yearbookcenter.com. Also, be sure to follow the yearbook page on Instagram at Pierce County High School Yearbook. We will be posting polls and other questions on this page. The Pierce County FFA is having a fundraiser. Remember to please go donate to support our local chapter of the FFA. Every donation of $20 or more will receive one more year membership to the official FFA travel and savings app and FFA exclusive discounts. These discounts will be made available via your email. Your donation will help to provide funds needed for travel and our chapter's in-person events. Again, we thank you for your support and our fundraising efforts. Please contact an FFA officer or one of our FFA advisors for more information.
I'm Davis Bird, and here's the rest of the news. Remember, the Grizzly Cafe in the Media Center is now serving hot beverages and snacks. You can get them between classes, at lunch, or while your class is in the Media Center. The menu includes coffee and hot chocolate for $2. Don't forget, FCA meets tomorrow morning at 7:40 in the auditorium, and they invite everyone to be a part and to bring a friend. It is a great way to start your day. Show your Bear spirit with spirit bracelets now on sale from the Spirit Cheerleaders. Adult and youth bracelets are available for just $1 each. You can get them at the school store, Grizzly Gear. And now, here's a look at your sports.
I'm Olivia Colley. Home basketball for the Bears and Lady Bears continues next Thursday, December 10th. However, due to COVID-19, there have been changes to how tickets are sold. Only GHSA passes and season passes will be valid for entry, but tickets will be available on GoFan.co. We are limiting admission to 300 fans. All home games this season will be broadcast via the NFHS network. Subscriptions are just $10.99 per month. Sign up today. The 5th-ranked Pierce County Bears move on to the Round 2 of the state football playoff this Friday night versus Central Macon at home. Kickoff is 7:30. Remember to buy your tickets this week during lunch. Now, let's take a look at your weather.
I'm Riley Chacon with today's forecast. We will have a high of 57 and a low of 31 with a 0% chance of rain. Happy birthday today to Hunter Harris, Logan Harris, Bethany Justice, LJ Newton, Michaela Pitts, and Zach Scales. Hope you all have a great day.
I'm Kaylee Harrison, and here's what's cooking today in the Bear Cafe. Buffalo chicken sandwich, chili cheese fries, baked beans, PB&J Uncrustable, Smart Mouth Pizza, and grab-and-go salad. Here's today's thought of the day. Don't wait for your ship to come in, swim out to it. Kathy Hopkins. The PBIS word for this month is initiative. Keep demonstrating your ability to be responsible, respectful, and safe. Thanks, and go Bears.